you pull them up, they call them daisy. I say.
Yeah.
I just think for a minute.
You just think what?
For a minute.
Well, I'm waiting.
I can't. He's waiting. One day in such a hurry, he missed the lady's bin. He hadn't gone but a few yards, then she chased after him.
What did he do to your plane?
He cried out from the yard.
You missed me, I'm not too late.
Nah, jump up on the car.
Oh, my old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman's hat. He wears more money trousers than his second-hand flat. He looks up from an honor in his making of hell boots.
He's got such a job to pull them up that calls him Daisy Roots. I say.
Here you go again.
I just think perhaps it's full. Not so soon.
Well, how do you know it's full?
There's a mystery, son.
Now, my old man's a dustman. He's got an heart of gold. And he got married recently, though he's 86 years old. We said, here, hang on, Dad. You're getting past your prime.
He said, well, when you reach my age, it's just to pass the time.
Oh, my old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman's hat. He wears all nine trousers and it is in a council flat. He looks up from the lawn and he's thinking of their boots.
He's got such a job to pull them up that he calls them Daisy Roots. He owns a town to live and he came to fish and food. The tiger looks like his mother and lives the bone he should. Just then fell out the window, the voice began to wail.
Said, boy, where's me tiger's head?
Off up from his tail!
Oh, my old man! He wears the dustman's hat. He wears all of his trousers and he wears the council's flat. He looks up from the lava
in the red paint of their boots. He's got his job to pull them up, that he calls him Daisy Roots. Next time you see a dustman, oh, you're